Wrote this song on my way into rehab. Shining, proud moment of my life. Well, good. So you also know that it's really fucking expensive. And it only works if you want it to, and I'm not sure that I did. I'll drink to that too. Here's to our daddies not raising quitters. So yeah, I started this song on my way in, and I thought I was going to be able to work on it the whole time, and they took my fucking guitar from me. When it was like the fifth place that I had called and asked very specifically, can I keep my guitar?
Sure.
And this was the only one that said yes. Four of them had already said, no, sir, we can't allow you to have your guitar. Why? They said that I would put all of my focus and my energy into writing songs about my process instead of actually focusing on my process. And they were fucking right. I mean, that's exactly what I would have done. So, but in spite, when they gave me back my guitar the last week that I was there, I finished the song right there in the common area where we did lots of puzzles. Right in front of the nurse's station where they kept my fucking guitar all the time. So it felt good. Yeah, fuck you, rehab.
That was
so. This is a song that someone would write upon the realization that they were fucking on their way into rehab.
Oh,
these things that I do.
Thank you. the preacher say some words. Let the angels take my demons when I die. If you're coming around to end me, just kill me like you love me. Push me off the cliff and watch me fall. And you can drown me in desire, burn me with your fire to heaven call, to heaven call. Love me.